second Gerald Choa Memorial Lecture. Today, we are also very honored to have Professor Richard Yu, one of the students of Gerald Choa, to give the Gerald Choa Lecture. He will tell you all the whole stories between himself and Professor Choa.
Professor Yu is an inspirational and great leader, not because of the power he wields in various positions that he has held, but because of his exceptional ability to empower others, to enable us to climb to a higher level. And like Professor Gerald Choa, Professor Yu holds the magic wand to bridge the divide between vision and reality.
Gerald Choa left many legacies for our profession. And this evening, I will single out three of his achievements which I feel have had a seminal impact on our health. They involve the areas of geriatrics, medical oncology, and medical education.
Two, one, cheers.
Professor Choa was an inspirational educator and leader, and his legacy today is thousands and thousands of medical and healthcare practitioners who strive for the best professional standards as well as the highest ethical and moral standards.
In the coming future, no matter how stressful nor how busy we are, we can't forget why we are here in the first place, which is to serve the patients and also the community with a sincere heart, genuine attitude, and with love and care.